JLR dealerships have started accepting bookings for the Range Rover Velar in India ahead of the vehicle's launch in H2 2017. Land Rover has not officially opened bookings, but dealerships could have started due to the very high interest in the model. JLR dealerships in India have told IAB that customers are very pleased with the design and innovative features of the Range Rover Velar. A blend of compact Range Rover Evoque and the midsize Range Rover Sport, the Range Rover Velar takes on the BMW X6 and the Mercedes GLE Coupe. The Range Rover Velar measures 4,803 mm in length, 2,032 mm, mirrors folded / 2,145 mm, mirrors out, in width and 1,665 mm in height, and has a wheelbase of 2,874 mm. It is based on the Jaguar F-Pace's aluminium intensive IQ platform. JLR India will likely offer the Velar with 2.0-liter Ingenium petrol, 2.0-liter Ingenium diesel and 3.0-liter V6 diesel engines. The 2.0-liter Ingenium petrol engine develops 250 PS and 365 Nm of torque. The 2.0-liter Ingenium diesel engine produces 180 PS and 430 Nm of torque / 240 PS and 500 Nm of torque. The 3.0-liter V6 diesel engine delivers 300 PS and 700 Nm of torque. 8-speed automatic transmission and all-wheel drive system are standard. The Range Rover Velar is offered with features like full matrix laser LED headlights with signature daytime running lights, 22-inch wheels, flush deployable door handles, LED tail lights, digital instrument cluster with a 12.3-inch HD display, 20-way adjustable driver, passenger memory seats with massage and heating, cooling functions, Touch Pro Duo infotainment system which integrates two 10-inch HD touchscreens and 1,600-watt, 23-speaker Meridian signature sound audio system. Features may vary for the Indian market. The Range Rover Velar's prices may start somewhere between 70 Indian rupees lakh and 1 Indian rupee crore, ex showroom, when it reaches India around festival season. For more updates, subscribe MotoGuru.